Nearly 100 New York health clubs are paying up now that the state reached settlements with 96 club operators. The operators will modify contracts and pay penalties for violating state law. That's for failing to disclose certain pieces of information to customers and having unenforceable contract releases and liability waivers. New York's attorney general says to be careful when signing up for a new gym membership.